settle into the moment.
It's a moment to relax, helping yourself and hopefully others too. These people are all part of an ongoing study at Sunnybrook called Harmony to see what impact meditation and yoga have on stress reduction and high blood pressure. It's one example of many studies Sunnybrook is currently involved in. You may have seen the posters in your doctor's office or even been asked by your healthcare provider to be part of a study. So what do you need to consider before signing up? They're a way to get access to new medical approaches or devices that may be more effective than standard treatment. You'll get careful and regular medical attention. The reason for the research is to determine if the treatment under study is better than usual care. In many studies, some participating will get the experimental intervention and some will not. We don't know whether those who get the new intervention will fare better or worse than those who don't receive it.
One of the things that's been well documented is that people who participate in clinical studies have better outcomes, dramatically better outcomes, than people who don't participate in clinical studies. It might be because they're volunteers, and because they're volunteers, they look after themselves better. It might be because the study coordinators provide extra medical services for them, and they're seen more regularly.
Your involvement can help move medicine forward, helping other patients in the future. You're a good candidate if you're flexible with your time, are committed to follow a specific regimen, or are looking for alternative treatment options that may end up benefiting others as well. And while no medications are being tested in the Harmony study, the approach of mindfulness-based stress reduction, or MBSR, could be very powerful.
And the hope is that after participating in the MBSR program, that their blood pressure will have come down, and hopefully they won't require medication, but if they do, it should be easier to control their blood pressure. At this point, this is a hypothesis, and we will only have the answer from studies like this one.
So if you've ever wanted to make a difference, you can, as this study and many others are currently recruiting. With Sunnyview, I'm Monica Mattis.